Hi, this is Anupama Maruvada, founder and clinical director of CBT2, Child Behavior Therapy with Cognitive Behavior Therapy, a holistic psychological evaluation and treatment center for children and families. We are located on JP Nagar 7th phase, Bangalore. You can also visit us online at www.cbt2online.com. You can identify depression by seeing some of these following symptoms, like feelings of hopelessness and helplessness, loss of interest in daily activities, or you need a lot of push in finishing your daily activities, or a change in appetite or your weight, either weight loss or weight gain, change in sleep patterns, you are either sleeping too much or too little, anger or irritability for even small things or slightest things that you would otherwise ignore in the past, loss of energy, that you feel like you always constantly need something to keep you up in your energy, reckless behavior, like as if you don't care about other people or you don't care about yourself, concentration problems, or unexplained aches and pains. Actually, the patient would start feeling them physiologically. They will feel the pains. So once the depression is treated, they can get rid of these symptoms.